Hello, and welcome to our first screencast for Introduction to Bioinformatics, also known as BIMM143. My name is Dr. Barry Grant. I'm faculty within the section of molecular biology in the Division of Biological Sciences at the University of California, San Diego, and I'm your course director. You can find out more and access additional course content, including screencasts such as this one, at our course website. That's found at thegrantlab.org/BIMM143. thegrantlab.org/BIMM143. So in addition to screencasts and videos such as this one, we'll have longer hands-on session videos where we work through interactive components of the course. That's really learning how to use the bioinformatics tools and resources that we're going to learn about and learn coding in a kind of hands-on, task-oriented approach. You can think of these as equivalent to the lab component of a traditional face-to-face class. And then these kind of talking head screencast videos, such as this one you're viewing right now, as more of the lecture component. So in these videos here, what I aim to do in the future will be to emphasize the importance of what we're learning in a given week, as well as any of the necessary fundamentals and background to allow you to understand these methods and approaches. You'll also get the opportunity to interact extensively with our instructional assistants who are in our PhD program. I'll actually introduce you to our IAs, or instructional assistants, in a separate video. But if you do have any questions or concerns, both the IAs and myself, we're here to help. And you'll find us both on our Piazza discussion board that we have, as well as our virtual office hours that will run every week. Those will be via Zoom. So if you haven't heard of Zoom, Zoom is a video meeting tool, much like Skype or FaceTime, if you will, that I'll ask you to download and install. So if you can't catch us via one of these mechanisms, then please do initiate contact by email, as you traditionally would. So we will be releasing new class content on a weekly basis. That'll typically be on the Tuesday of a given week, which would be our normal face-to-face class time. And the homework will be due at 12 p.m. the following week. That's on the Tuesday at noon San Diego time. So 12 p.m. San Diego time the following week. So at this stage, the two major things I want you to pay particular attention to online are our pre-course survey. So the idea here is that I want to learn a little bit more about you, what you want to learn from this course, and get an appreciation for some of your motivations for taking this course. You know, that would come somewhat naturally in our face-to-face course. Of course, we don't have that in this spring 2020 quarter. So I'm really hope that you have the time to do that pre-course survey so we can get to know each other a little bit better. The second thing is our software setup instructions. Now, there's a page on our class website that will guide you through this. I also have a separate video that you'll find in a moment or two that'll walk you through this process. Again, the idea here is that we want you to have your own machines, your own computers configured and set up to do real cutting-edge bioinformatics, which of course is critically important, regardless of whether we're doing this remotely or we're doing this in a face-to-face fashion. So that's your kind of homework for this first class. It's take that survey, set up your laptop. And then the third point here is please do try and look through the course website, familiarize yourself with those major sections. And again, watch that video that points you to some of those major sections. But it'll also detail our learning goals for the course, our assessments, our grading criteria, etc. And we will spend a little bit of time in office hours together to make sure everyone's computers are set up correctly and we all understand these logistical aspects of the course. But we do want to try and expedite these less interesting parts as much as possible so we can spend the majority of our course time together learning new bioinformatics methods and applying them to interesting real-world data sets, which is, after all, that's the whole purpose of this course, why you're here, hopefully. Okay, so with that, I want to close by saying you're welcome to class. I'll see you in our next set of videos, which address the important questions of what is bioinformatics, why you should learn bioinformatics and be keen to improve your knowledge of bioinformatics, and then what specifically will you learn from taking this course? What do I want you to know to make you successful in this course? And then finally, as a bonus, you'll hear from our IAs and myself about our background in bioinformatics, our research background in computational biology, and maybe even some of our favorite bad jokes. So we'll see you then. Thank you.